Good morning, children. I hope you are all fine. Today, I am going to teach you English language. The sentence. Look at the pictures. Read each card carefully. Name Sophia is my. Is name Sophia my? My name is Sophia. In the first and second pictures, we cannot understand what Sophia is saying. In the third picture, we can understand what she is saying. This is because all the words are in the right order. What is a sentence? A sentence is a group of words which make complete sense or meaning is called a sentence. For example, children, Ram is playing football. The sun rises in the east. All these group of words make complete sense. Therefore, these are sentences. Value. A sentence always begins with a capital letter and ends with a full stop. For example, children, Sam loves cake. Second, Rohan likes to play. In the first sentence, children, the letter S is written in the capital form and the sentence ends with a full stop. In the same way, in the second sentence, the letter R is written in the capital form and the sentence ends with a full stop. Group of words. The following group of words do not make complete sense. First one, fly, bird, can, a. Second, bus, go, I, school, to, buy. They do not begin with a capital letter, nor do they end with a full stop. So, these are not sentences.